Constitution Center's 2012 Liberty Medal honoree, Muhammad Ali.
It is especially humbling for Muhammad, who has said on many occasions, "All I did was to stand up for what I believe." This is indeed the case.
You know, my father loves people, and people love my father, and I learned that at a very young age, as people would always come up to him no matter where we went. And, you know, my father has always lived his life to make this world better for others.